Hello, my name is Phil Kegris and I'm with CM Buck & Associates. We're here today in the Indianapolis APC by Schneider Electric Demo Center. We're going to show you and demonstrate the APC In-Row Cooling Units. Today's server rooms are front to back airflow, and the goal in the modern server room is to capture the heat on the back of the rack and introduce conditioned air to the front while preventing mixing and therefore reducing energy loss. APC invented in-row cooling as the most ideal way to accomplish this objective by drawing hot air into the back through the coil and providing cold air to the front of the server racks as necessary. This is much more effective than traditional room-based cooling methods where we're trying to flood the entire room with enough air to satisfy the server's inlet temperature requirements. This solution is also much more energy efficient, providing up to 30% energy reduction over traditional room-based cooling methods. We're going to demonstrate the in-row cooling's effectiveness by simulating a heat load with my hand on the temperature probe. The in-row cooling unit will sense the increased heat on the input side of the server rack and ramp up the fans to modulate to capacity as needed. As I release the temperature probe, the fans will modulate back down to reduce capacity as needed. That was a quick demonstration of our APC in-row cooling units. We'd love to provide assistance and help with your next data center project. Give us a call, shoot us an email. Let us know how we can help.